Yeah. It'll be wonderful.
We're taking a picture
by the fountain there.
No. You're gonna wash there at the fountain?
I'm washing up for dinner.
Washing for dinner.
Let's feel it. Uh-oh, I started something.
Oh,
catching on there, Tom.
There's yours.
Michael.
See, that's yours.
Just tell me for me.
And this is mine.
You guys want anything?
Make it fit? Does it fit?
Oh my God.
Does it fit?
Hey, Robert Michael, come here.
Thank you. Thank you. That's very nice. What is it for? Oh. You have to put it on. Put it on the box.
Bob, get in there and get something.
I will.
Put the camera down in there.
I will. Once you get them eating, you got them all. See? You got them. You can get faces and... No, not that. That's not, no, can't use that. It's, you know, it's a camera. That's not a toy, that's a... Yeah, isn't that nice? Push a button, beep. That's the only time I can get you in one place.
Well, this is true.
Bon appétit.
You can't tell on this thing.
Thank you.
in this area.
I see. And knowing that in a few months you're probably going to be anyway.
Right.
Dad?
It was clear as a bell.
You should have seen it up there, man. Up there, there was just, you just, I mean, start.
Oh. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Al. Happy birthday to you.
Yay. All right. Great.
Now I'm going to have a child.
A child. Does Brad know about that?
He goes, oh, God, I'm going to have a child.
Thank you, everybody.
Oh.
That's all they need, right?
Yeah, it's pretty bad when one candle represents a decade.
I threw in an extra year there, too. She's not
60.
Hey, Ro, now we have to give her a hand.
All right.
Who's the youngest?
I think Michael.
Hey, hon, and Robert Michael's the youngest. He says we should give him a
hug. Oh, she just got scared. That's
no. What's she hollering about? What's she hollering about? Dickens.
You better ask your father if we can have that.
Oh, you guys have five too, like us.
Thank you.
cute.